South Korea's transport ministry has ordered the compulsory recall of some 240,000 vehicles following a tip-off from a whistleblower. Hyundai employee Kim Kwang-ho raised concerns about defects affecting a dozen car models manufactured by the company and its affiliate Kia. It's the first time the ministry has imposed a compulsory vehicle recall. Hyundai and Kia had initially refused to voluntarily act on the information, saying that any pre-existing problems did not compromise safety.